Our main task as a meteorologist is, of course, to observe the weather. So we systematically collect, archive, and forward to the appropriate institution data of the meteorological condition that we observe here at our station and in its vicinity. So we collect the data on the atmospheric pressure, the air temperature, the soil temperature, the cloud cover, not only the amount of cloud cover, but also types of cloud and the altitude at which they occur. So also we assess the visibility, note all the phenomena and processes take place in the atmosphere, from precipitation to the phenomena like aurora borealis. So also we collect information about the wind direction, wind speed, amount of sunshine, and also about the humidity. So during the winter season, we measure the thickness of the snow cover and also assess the condition of the snow. What's more, in the recent years, more and more information is collected automatically. That's why we have to care for the proper operation of these devices. They don't have an easy life under this harsh condition here in Horsund. So we have to clean them, and if it's necessary, and have the search opportunities, fix what has broken down. Data is used for weather forecasting, mainly supply and verification of the mathematical weather models, and also for scientific studies in the field of meteorology, climatology, and hydrology. All this information is of great value because we have one of few year-round meteorological stations in the Arctic. Greetings from Horsund.